wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best pH testers. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the Dr. Meter pH 838 comes with a zippered carrying case and differentiates itself from the company's pH 100 model with a smart safety feature that causes its backlit screen to flash red if it takes a reading lower than 3.5 or higher than 12.5. It's equipped with a 15-minute auto-off function and a convenient auto-calibration process. However, it's not the most durable option. At number 9, able to measure conductivity, salinity, and temperature, the orapxi 4-in-1 is a smart choice for hobbyists looking for a compact but versatile model. Its backlit LCD automatically deactivates after 30 seconds to save the battery. It's available in red or yellow and is a fairly affordable option, but it doesn't always take stable readings. Coming in at number 8 in our list, the Apera Instruments SX620 is offered for virtually the same price as the company's SX610, but its three-point calibration process ensures a wider range of accuracy, making it a better choice for those who frequently handle extremely alkaline or acidic samples. It automatically compensates for temperature and displays in Fahrenheit or Celsius. Its thin probe is suitable for test tubes. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for pH testers, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the HM Digital HMDPHM80 offers one-touch auto-calibration, so you don't have to hunt for a screwdriver when it's time to zero in the accuracy. It also provides temperature readings, giving you another way to gauge the health of your hydroponic reservoir. It comes in a water-resistant housing with a low battery indicator and a pH 7 buffer pack. Moving up our list to number 6, the highly versatile Apera Instruments PC60 is a lab-quality 5-in-1 choice that can test pH, total dissolved solids, salinity, conductivity, and temperature. The probe is replaceable, so you don't have to buy a whole new device if it gets damaged. This one can hold stable readings and display two measurements at the same time. It offers three backlight colors too. Halfway up our list at number 5, the Apera Instruments PC800 is a pricey benchtop model intended for long-term laboratory use. It has 6 sealed ports for probes and power adapters, and comes with a convenient freestanding arm that can hold up to 3 electrodes at the same time. It stores up to 500 datasets and includes 2 combination leads, but it doesn't measure resistivity. At number 4, the portable Apera Instruments AI423 PC400S tracks all the same values as the company's PC50 model, but can store up to 1,000 datasets and also boasts a USB output port, so you can analyze your data using PC software. It comes in a hard shell case with a foam insert and offers IP57 dust and water resistance. However, it is a very expensive selection. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the bluelab PENPH needs to be calibrated once a month using a fairly straightforward 2-point process. You'll know when it's time for recalibration when the checkmark icon disappears from the lower right-hand corner of its LCD. It includes a handy wrist strap and some calibration solution, and it's backed by a 1-year limited warranty. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for pH testers, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the bluelab combo may be overkill for home use, but it's invaluable in commercial settings. It has a replaceable dual junction probe and measures every important water variable for plant growth and seed germination. An auto-off feature ensures you don't waste the batteries. It lets you know when to recalibrate it and features over-under range indicators. It's backed by a 5-year limited warranty. And coming in at number 1 on our list, you can connect with the Apera Instruments PC60-Z via Bluetooth from any Apple or Android device. Its cloud-based data logging system lets you keep track of your results with tables and graphs and ensures your team stays in the loop with emails. It also works as a standalone unit, and a probe for solids is available too. It includes a 2-year warranty. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for pH testers, or simply click beneath this video.